April month. Today I am going to say about a short history of India. The world's largest democracy and the second most populous country. 21st century, India is a dynamic nation with a thriving economy made up of a variety of beliefs and peoples united under one flag. Ancient India was home to myriad kingdoms with boundaries that were ever changing while a variety of cultures and religions flourished over the millennia as the influence of foreign invaders, occupiers has come and gone. The country was under foreign rule from the early 1800s until independence in 1947. From the late 1980s, India opened itself to the outside world, encouraging economic reform and foreign investment, and is now courted by the world's leading economic and political powers. It is a major power with burgeoning middle class, having made some lunar strides in areas such as information technology. The availability of a large skilled workforce makes it a popular choice for international companies looking to outsource work. It has launched a space program and boasts massive film industry, its Bollywood film being amongst the most watched in the world. Meanwhile, India still has major issues with poverty and illiteracy, and campaigns have been launched to alleviate these problems. Thank you for watching my video. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.